It is a comfortable morning if you're out walking the dog this morning. And as we take a look at Greensboro here, I just did the same thing and it was great. It's especially good when Petey does what he's supposed to do quickly when old daddy's in a hurry there. And if you're in a hurry this morning, try to slow down a little bit and kind of take in what you got out there. These temperatures continue to be very enjoyable. And the sky mainly variably to partly cloudy is what we have out there right now. Numbers are right at 60 and the dew point is at 54. The calm winds that we have out there, that's another pleasant aspect of our weather today. And the humidity right at 80% because of those dew points being very comfortable, not nearly full, but certainly nice. 30.06 is our pressure reading. We still have high pressure that is in control, but it's more to our north this morning. And we're getting our wind to shift just a little bit because of the placement of this high. It's beginning to move off the mid-Atlantic. And as it does that, we'll get more of a southeast type flow today. And that's what's going to open the door for these clouds. As I mentioned, the top of the show here are to mean something, okay? They are the beginnings of what will be a gelling area of rain to our southwest. Not worried about it today, but where you don't see much rain forming as you look down towards Alabama and Mississippi, that will begin to change. A little flow of air beginning to be scooped up not just from the Atlantic, but also from the Gulf of Mexico. So we'll see an expanding area of rain really blossom here today to our southwest. And as you watch us throughout the morning and into the afternoon, we'll see that change quite a bit the next several hours. And eventually that will lead to some rain chances here tomorrow. Another disturbed area of weather over the Plain States, luckily east of Colorado, where they're getting a break from the rain today. We're watching them with great interest here the last couple of weeks with all the serious flooding. 50s this morning, about 71 by lunchtime today, up to about 76 as we go through this afternoon. Several sunny hours to enjoy, but some of those clouds beginning to fill back in this afternoon, especially over the foothills and mountains. Foothill highs from North Wilkesboro to Mount Airy up to 75. And in the mountains today, we'll take you up to about 71. Once again, these mixed skies turning mostly cloudy by this evening. You can see on Futurecast, high pressure sliding more to our northeast. Those partly cloudy skies pop in. Notice this afternoon, some of the clouds start to fill back in over the mountains. And maybe a few showers just to the west there, the beginnings of this moisture from the southwest. And then you can see early tomorrow morning, those clouds filling back in. And the opportunity to get some of these showers to come our way, perhaps during the afternoon tomorrow and on into tomorrow night, although you can see Futurecast right now not that impressed with the coverage of rain, keeping it in two different areas to our west and to our south. So tomorrow will be the opportunity for those rain chances to come back, but you can see the coverage here is limited. Not everybody gets wet from this, but at least some of the area will, and then we should be nice for the rest of the week.